the son of the Sultan of Brunei, one of the world's richest men, has led bride Dayang Kurava Adiladaya Pendran Haji Bolkiah in a spectacular ceremony at the monarch's 1,788-room palace in Brunei's capital, Bandar Seri Begawan. Prince Abdul Malik, 31, exchanged vows with Dayang Kurava Adiladaya Pendran Haji Bolkiah, 22, in front of crowds of friends and family, nobility and foreign dignitaries amid mind-boggling splendor. The newlyweds' matching gold outfits were both embellished with diamonds, while blushing bride Rava Adil carried a bouquet made of dazzling gems, rather than flowers.